Hey, it's Kyle here hosting HRTV. I'm here with Rachel Perry. Tonight is the opening reception of her show here at Hot Rod. I just got one question for you, Rachel.
Okay, hold on. Okay.
What's up with dolphins?
Dolphins?
I'm serious, like...
Oh, no.
Dolphins.
They be swimming and stuff.
They be swimming?
Right? It's crazy.
They be blowing stuff out?
Right?
They be like, ah!
No, seriously, all right. So... The show is great. Where do you draw your inspiration from for this magnificent work you produce?
You know, I think everything mostly comes from things I like, things that are in the public consciousness, like Christopher Walken, I guess.
Yeah.
Like Mike Tyson. I grew up watching Mike Tyson.
Yeah, yeah.
I like the way it feels watching things move. You know, everything kind of feels like it's in slow motion in my paintings.
All right.
A little bit.
So yeah. I'd say motion is a key word here.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
You guys got to come down and see the show for yourselves and make your own inferences from there. And we will see you raging along with your children.
All day.
You know what I'm saying?
We're not leaving.
All right. Hot Rod is the place to be. We'll see you guys.
Morning, the sun would seem a lifetime away.